So what's this about your high school highlight tape? How good were you as a running back in high school?
I didn't ever view myself as that good, but I always climbed real hard every play.
Yeah.
I wasn't always the fastest person, but I ran downhill pretty good.
Yeah.
I never fumbled. But, I was just fortunate to even, play running back then. I had a great coach let me, drive me that way. But we didn't really have that many players. I just really enjoy running the ball.
It's really a shame that you hadn't gotten the ball this year.
Well,
I mean,
I try not to look at it like that. Every time I do, I'm just thankful to even be playing.
Yeah.
What I've been through. And like I said, every time I try to, I wish I could do more. Everyone wishes they could.
Yeah.
Like I said, Coach Brown's all the time preaching about know your role. And like I said, I try to know my role and do the best I can. Just do my assignment. And
yeah.
Don't worry about anything else.
Well, you're listed as a running back. Wes Potter is listed as a guard.
Yeah.
He has more catches than you do.
He does.
There's something wrong with that, I think.
Like I said, I was talking with Bear about it. He, as a linebacker standpoint, if I did get a pass or whatever, it would open up so much more things in the run. I think from a perspective, because every time I get in the game, they know what's coming. They know we're running the ball. And I just really feel it would open up a lot of things for us. But like I said, it's not my place. And Coach Brown's done a phenomenal job so far, with all this play calls.
But you need to be getting, all this team stuff, no sense in all that. You need to get the ball, right?
it'd be nice, I really love it, it's hard, as we've all worked, the team's worked, and I would really love to get a hold of the ball, just see if I still got it in.
All right.
I've had a couple of kickoff returns, I've had it pretty good,
Yeah.
on them, but I'm just thankful to be where I'm at.